fall. The bitch got a man, but she's scheming on the low. High call, we call, fuck the fuck.
Frame of a black King James. With that pen, I'm an animal. The rap being rings cracker, I was trained to kill. Keep that stainless steel, so laugh now and die later, Rodney Dangerfield.
Let the magnum scream, get the blasting things. Bullets will be traveling and you will end up in the casket clean. Suit and tied up, I ride up, 4-5 trucks, hop out with that Glock out. All snap and all black, hoodie black tins and a ball cap. Take the clip, put it in, top back, knock off your top hat, and have your brains hanging where your socks at.
And if he declines, he's brainless. The scarecrow, but the whiz can fix that. Can admit that? He lying. No courage, boy, just sit back. Cause I got 10 men. The 10 men, they hawks. And they'll let the fifth clap. So strap it in the back of Dorothy's heels when you hear that click clap. Yeah. And if
he's that big a mama. When it's drum, huh, that's where we go. We're trying to spin me like a counterfeit. You will get changed for that funny dough. Nigga, with my money low, being last dance like Romeo. You would think I was Tim Duncan the way I'm shooting at San Antonio.
Niggas, ain't no questions to answer, so your hands stay down. Spit the monkey bars and find out that this is not a playground. If you ain't did your homework, that's why you ain't in my grade now. Try to class act and I'ma show you the kid don't play. Nigga, I'm Blade Brown.
You a lame? Cause you rap the same city we the same? No, we not. Cause we ain't gotta be coke around the bottle for them to know we pop. Hey boy, when it's cracking, get a vest made of steel and a wall. Cause what we copy, mile away, playing heels in the hall.
Kill pops, make his unborn stay unborn. Ask him any last needs before I bag him. Look, I ain't bad cush when I tell him make sure this blood don't have sin.
Let's go, boy.
Hey, listen. Get him. I told Doc hand me a stupid. So learn something, for you turn something small to a band of confusion. I don't care if you GD, blood, vice lord, breed, you can beat cuz, it don't matter, beat cuz, I will steal big blood to he see blood like a family reunion. Hey, I say,
Oh,
waste of time. But, cause I ain't really making exceptions for bread. The shit I'm holding is to the nigga nowhere less than a fan. Niggas bitches, when that weapon is here, I run up on them and dump the 40 like I'm trying to show respect for the dead. I say, take hands. I say, welcome to this funeral service. Let's take hands. Wait. You'll wake at your own wake. Amen. After this battle, we ain't gotta take hands.
On that noise! 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 On
that noise! Welcome to the funeral service. Let's take hands. Hey, he's awake in his own way. Amen. I say after this battle, we ain't gotta shake hands, cause nigga, I ain't come to make friends. I came to take friends.
Yeah. 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 Okay. I said, I don't even got a shot. Just look at this nigga's mouth. See, you out of towners, ain't fucking with us, 815, nigga. See, we came a long way. Let's make this very clear. See, us 815, niggas, you can compare us to that Drake song. Cause we started from the bottom, and now we here. But I'm kind of glad that this bag chose to battle me. But don't be dumb enough to cross that borderline without paying your travel fee. I just wish my mans would have put me with a nigga that's in the same class as me. Well, since I'm body bag boy,
okay.
This would be another tragedy. But today, I ain't gotta get out of my body. Cause his bars is too young to put a bag over this body. So don't take this personal. Cause it's just business, nigga. But if you get a win, then I'm 10. Cause it is what it is, my nigga. See, you too young to be talking like you hardcore. Say something dumb, and I'ma give you 8 shots for 2 falls. We call it Paul George, working 33 to his back. Make him 4-4, fuck a Smith and Q. D. Westman, make him call Lord. We ain't throwing hands, bro. Chicago, nigga, dead on Chicago, nigga. But let's talk about Chicago, nigga. And that's where I know you from. Your name Thomas. The hood call you Tom. I was asleep, and after Tom tried to creep in my house on his tippy toes, I woke up, grabbed my Tommy, I nicknamed Tom Tippy Doe. Walked downstairs, and that's when I seen Tom stuffing plenty old. I cocked Tom Tippy Doe and knocked Tom off his tippy toes. Chicago from his crime rate. And even I know you can't go nowhere in Chicago with crime make. So for them bricks in that line wait, this 9 thing, gonna meet you for the first time. Round here, we call it blind date. He's like, don't shoot. I'm like, give me that loot, or I'ma let this 9 bang. He was thinking he was getting away. One shot to his head killed his thought. Now that's how you leave a nigga mind blank. Tragic. Or should I say another fucking funeral service? That's what you said, right? Bring his coffin right here. He getting front door funeral service. He fresh to death So that's telling me he dressed and prepped for his funeral service. So if I ever catch you walking with your dogs in my hood, I'm giving you shots to the head like Willie Lord and Dee Rose gonna be paying for another funeral service. Should have been asking them niggas who lied to you when you asked when you finna die what they die for you. Cause honest dude, if your so-called niggas will lie to you, it might just be the same niggas that's robbing you. So let me be honest, dude. The information I'm trying to provide to you is Chicago fired Lovie Smith. So for that money, what makes you think your niggas won't fire you?
Let's go.
You're going to need more than good English to win with me. Your pen and your pad must have good chemistry. See, this battle shit is a science. So if you don't look up another man's history, you dying. I already did the math. I don't even like going to class, y'all. The people who go to class get shot. Now, y'all bear with me. Cause at this very moment, I just started the plot. Like I'm out of sight and out of mind. Therefore, I got a lot of nines. So what it do? I'll walk up in his school and turn the Columbine. When this Virginia Tech shooting, it'll leave everybody dead that's in this classroom like that Virginia Tech shooting. Even your niggas can jump in, Jack. I'ma run through your whole city. I'm the Hurricane Sandy crook. I'll walk up on him, give him that can't stand him look. He swing on me, I leaned on him, hit him with that Sandy hook. I said I'll walk up on him, give him that can't stand him look. He swing on me, I lean on him, hit him with that Sandy hook. For one reason, I'm body bag Adam Lanza, so I ain't gonna leave nobody breathing when I walk up in this kid's class and give him that Newtown treat. See, I'm a boy in the hood, and in case you ain't no boy, I get dope boy. Uncle Ramus told me you was a po' boy. Hold on. I'm a boy in the hood, and in case you ain't no boy, I get dope boy, and I keep that tray on my side. Uncle Ramus told me you was a po' boy, and you needed to sell some Harold's chickens to survive. So I took him to my White Castle, introduced him to five, like taking to the kitchen. Give him some pies, give me three, bring back nine. And that's when everything changed, nigga. He said, I don't want to trap, I just want to rap and make a little name, nigga. So I looked at him, shook my head in shame, like you don't want to get paid, nigga? He said, no, I just want to battle, because the fucking shit is same, nigga. Then I looked at him again, like, you a lame, nigga, because I shoot my own brain, nigga, before I hop on some other nigga's dick for some fame, nigga. But since you want to battle because I'm smack niggas do, hold on. I said, since you want to battle because I'm smack niggas do, it's only right that I gotta kill you with some smack, niggas, dude. See, you a young, ill-conceited nigga. It's all in your DNA. But I brought the whole arsenal with me. And for them goods, we'll come to your house, nigga. Because we bout that. If Jay see them QPs, your C's won't be in the room where your spouse at. Time up. If they don't quiet up, it's calico where they mouth at. Cause for that cheese, we clap niggas. Them shotguns like mousetraps. Quit saying you about that life. On my life, nigga, you ain't bout that. Six rearranged rooms. We put the dog food by the house cat. I ain't hit, man. But if I hit, man, with this Tech 9, he gonna be sleep where the couch at. In other words, he gonna catch hollow from the dime if you don't show us where the pound. He got his shit out.
Keep going, nigga.
But I don't want your pound. I don't want your pound. Cause all my men got soldiers. We like the Vikings when we step in. You don't like it? Well, let's see if you still fighting with some Texans.
That's it. Give it up.